right but always wrong. The bad bit is so long. And you know, you never let this thing catch on. You never let you be that strong.
Simple daughter, simple daughter.
sinful daughter, sinful daughter, sinful daughter.
Thank you. bunch of hot rodders up here. Hey, thank you all for coming to the beautiful, fabulous Swingin' Troubadour. Thank you very, 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 very much. It means a lot to us. And a lot to our accountants, too. All right, well, proceeding onward. I got a new record out. It's called Ash Grove. We did one song from it. And now we're going to do another song off it. This is sort of the new economic blues for the Inland Empire. And we'll send this one out to Rick Shea, who will try to hide it, but he'll always be a guilty man to us. Thank you. I used to work a little construction, but I never got along with my boss. So I do a little import, export, and I make enough just to cover my costs. And I'm losing my hair, and I'm losing my teeth, but I'm trying to keep my grill and live to see one more day without making any stupid slips. But you know, I could have played their game, man, and just done like I was told. But I guess I was born just a little bit. Baby gets done in there, you don't want to take her out for a little ride. We're going to cruise up into the mountains. We'll park the car, get a little high. Because baby wants to look at the shooting stars and make wishes as they fly by. And you know that I like looking down at the city from way up there in the sky. Then I'll pull baby close to me. Starts getting cold. Close my eyes for a little while and let the world spin out of control. For you, Rick. Stay out of trouble, Rick, out there in the Inland Empire. I know that in the Inland Empire, it's nothing but trouble out there. Trouble? Talking about trouble? You know, normally my right-hand man stands to my left here, Chris Gaffney, but he was unfortunately detained in Nashville, Tennessee on a bunco rap. I don't know. that, or Chris looks really nice in a wig and a dress. I don't know. But we'll send this out to Chris in Nashville, and hopefully he'll make it home. Explain to the public defender. There's a demon deep inside of me. Sometimes I let the old dog run. So when the sun goes down, it's all around, it's all around. lawyer my pants down at my ankles right now. You're not getting nothing? Nothing? Okay, so much for the acoustic portion of the show. Boy, you know, when I was getting tired of playing all that folk music, I wanted to play some rock and roll.
Somewhere in time! Texas
Ranger! Well, now we have a big gaping hole. So what do we do?
Somewhere in time!
Do we do the acoustic set on electric guitars? Yes, I think that's what we do. Because it's all the same notes, right?
Return to play. You're here.
acoustic. Well, I'd like to do another song off the new record. And this is a song that I wrote with a good friend of mine. Who's actually here tonight? If he owes you money, you can track him down. He'll pay you. He's loaded right now, I know it. Wrote this with my old friend Tom Russell. I guess she put a blue dress on, walked that late last night. But one said stop it, dangling from the bedside light. I sobered up, called her name just before the dawn. Saw a blue dress with the same, knew that she had gone.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. It's actually time for a little gospel blues, or about as close as I'll ever get to gospel blues. This is a song I wrote about my hometown. Born by a river, it was paved with cement. I was born by a river, and it was paved with cement. Still, that smooth, dry river had me dreaming I was soaking wet. Someday's gonna hurt. Someday's gonna hold for something that old driver, you know, it won't be right. But I played in the horn groves till they bulldozed all the trees. Yeah, I played in the horn groves till they bulldozed all the trees. Smells like the summer. Someday's gonna hurt. Someday's gonna hurt for. Someday all the pets go. Oh, you know that won't be good anymore. I got the blues, you know. Fell in love with a woman that she did not fall for. Fell in love with you, baby. Yeah, but she never fell for me. I'm as rising whole river, and I'm just a it's gonna hurt. Sounded like folk music to me, buddy. Put the electric guitar back on. The acoustic section's over. You come to LA. You want to look good. You want to show off. You want to pull your pants down around your ankles in front of everybody. And I feel good about it. I do feel good about it. All right, we're gonna do a couple of songs off the new record. Do them in a row here. This first song. You would drink if your acoustic guitar took a crap on you on stage. This first song is one I wrote with my old friends from the old neighborhood, from the old days. David the Dog and Louis Press from Los Lobos. Takes me back to places somewhere in time. Standing there before. for me somewhere in time. can't say I've been all sinner. I can't say I've been all saint. I've done some good things and I've made really big mistakes. I've been in and out of love. I said words I regret. I've been drunk, I've been sober, and I smoked too many cigarettes. And I've been out on this highway driving town to town. And the news on the radio just brings me down. Intolerance and fear, it's ignorance and lies. It's the same old you heard it a million times. I'm thinking of friends and lovers and how they come and go. Like look-alike houses on the side of the road full of everyday people trying to get ahead. Trying to find a reason just to get out of bed. Cause you know we all need something just to get us through. Well, I'm gonna play the blues tonight, you know. That's just what I do. I'm going back to the upward. Songs done in traditional American folk styles. We'd like to do a song off that record, an old traditional American folk song done in a traditional American folk style. Well, I was born in East Virginia, North Carolina, oh, I did go. And there I met a failure lady and her name, boys. Did not know who it was. Well, her name was Donkey Kong. Yeah, her cheeks, they were rosy red. And on her dress, she wore white lilies. You know, not long in my hair. But I don't want no green bag dollar. No, I don't want no silver chain. Loving baby, I want to take you back. Oh, yeah. I'd rather be in some dark hall, hey, where the sun refused to shine, and for you to be a rich man's daughter, and to know, darling, I'll never be mine. So I don't want no ring back, darling. Lord, I don't want no cemetery. Lord, I want so loving a baby. Wants to take me back.
Thank you.
very, very much. Thank you for coming. Thanks to the Troubadour. Adios. Again, thank you. Thank you very much. Really, thank you very much for coming. We rarely get to play in LA. I think we play Wisconsin more than we play LA. We play Texas more than we play LA. So it's always nice to come home and play a big loud gig. And you guys are wonderful. Song off the new record. Every morning. one more day in a world I don't understand. And the sun may be shining, but there's darkness on the land. And you know I can't make it, baby, unless you take my hand. Yeah, I wake up every morning, baby. Black sky is all I see. Won't you stand beside me, baby? Shine your light for me. Tom, if you're still here, this one's for you. It's a song Tom Russell wrote. He had a blue wing tattooed on his shoulder. Might have been a blue wing. Get stoned drunk, talk about Alaska. Seven boats and 45 below. Got that blue deal on water walk. And the cellmate there was little Willie John. Now Willie, he was once one of the best blues singers. So Wayne and Willie wrote him of a song. I said it's dark in here. I can't see the sky. Yeah, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes. Fly away on these walls up above the clouds where the rain don't fall on a poor man's dream. But if a road blew in August of 1983, and he moved on picking apples to the town of Wenatchee. And the winter finally caught in a rundown trailer park on the south side of Seattle where the days grow gray and dark. And he dreamt the vision of when the salmon still ran free. And his father's fathers crossed the wide old Barren Sea. And the land belonged to everyone. Those old songs yet to sing. Now it's narrowed down to a cheap hotel and a tattooed prison wing. Said it's dark in here. I can't see the sky. Yeah, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes. In an old pine box. Halfway through the summer, the wind began to talk. He said it's dark in here. I can't see the sky. Yeah, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes. And I fly away. Up above the clouds where the rain don't fall on a poor man's dream, on a poor man's dream. From Springfield, Missouri, is the legendary Bobby Lloyd Hicks. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Dave, what happened? You had to go out of state to find musicians? California ain't good enough for you anymore? Oh. On the bass guitar, celebrating his first month and a half of being single since his divorce became final. The not so shy and the not so sensitive, legendary, born in San Diego, California, Gregory Boaz! Shy and sensitive, almost reclusive, give me a minute here. Please welcome the latest of the guilty men from Austin, Texas, the great Chris Miller. Greg and everybody, and Michael and everybody here at the Troubadour for making us feel at home, and especially we want to thank you guys for coming out on this beautiful Friday evening. We'd like to thank Ann McHugh, the amazing, multi-talented, shy and sensitive Ann McHugh, for opening the show. And we'd like to thank this gal over here to my left for opening the show also. She has a new record out called Anyway on the Yep Rock label. It's very, very good, and I say that even though I produced it, it's still very good. Please welcome, sitting in the night, filling in for Chris Gaffney and doing a remarkable job, from Austin, Texas, the great Amy Ferris.
Murray Mars!
Thank you.